This Tuesday, fake Dr. Lures rape 60 women. President Museveni to meet President Vladimir Putin. Bakaleke released on bond, DPP to decide on charges. Government, Pineti signed new agreement for Lubowa Hospital. And why NEMA suspended dustbin requirement in vehicles. Get your copy now or subscribe to www.epapers.visiongroup.co.ug to read online.